Hey! Thank you. might be fun, even if it's just...
This is very helpful. Thanks. It's you. Hello.
You seem distracted. What's up?
Well, I'm trying to work on my next story, but I've got no motivation. It's a classic tale with a hero and a princess. I have the general outline, but it's lacking that special spark. I'm not sure what's missing.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Actually, that's a great idea. Yes, you can help. Meet me in the woods anytime before 16 o'clock today and I'll explain more.
Smallish builder, come here. Come on, we must discuss a matter of manly importance.
Sure, I've got time to chat.
Great news! That's great news! You see, when I was training my body yesterday, Mars told me about a small group of warriors from Seaside who make their fists strong by punching trees. I said to myself, that's the manliest thing I've ever heard. I must try it. And believe me, Smallish builder, I did. Those trees felt my mighty hands. Cocoons and rubber fruit were falling everywhere. But my fists could not keep up with my manly spirit. Today they're all swollen and I can't do the fine detail work that makes my furniture truly great. Not all hammers and saws, my little friend. This furniture takes a keen eye and quick fingers. In a few days, I have a client coming from Sandrock to pick up some tea tables. But these hands are probably going to be smashed up for a while. Is there any chance you can make them? I like your confidence. Listen here, smallish friend. A man like me does not ask for someone to do his work as a favor. I'll give you the full payment from the client in return.
Thanks for coming here. Okay, when the story begins, our hero is just a simple laborer. Try collecting some wood and stone. It will help me really picture the hero in my head. That was great. I'm seeing it already. Next, our hero meets the princess. I'll stand in for her. Quick, say something heroic. That was good. Next, the town is attacked by monsters. The hero goes out alone and fights them off in the name of the princess. Meet me in the field. All right, this is the big climax. Our hero goes out fearlessly and fights against impossible odds. I want to see you take down a few monsters. Get out there and do it, hero. Think of the princess. Wow, that was so exciting. My hands are still shaking. My mind is brimming with ideas. But first, it's time for the final scene. The hero returns from battle victorious and gives the princess a flower. It has to be a bellflower. That's the flower of true love. I'm not sure if there are any near here, so let's use a wildflower as a stand-in. Ah, so dreamy. This is perfect. You know, you make a pretty good hero yourself. Thank you so much for your help. Now I have to get home and start writing it down before I forget it all. Who knows? I might even call the hero...
This is good work. Wood is sanded smooth, and legs are even. You keep this up, you can catch up to me one day. Here's your pay. But listen, while you're working on this, I got to thinking. Those people from Sandrock, they sure do love their desert tea. I hate the stuff myself. Tea is the least manly drink in the world. Then I had an epiphany. What if I make the tea more manly myself? Tea can't resist my strong will. I'm not good at preparing food, so can you help me with this thought? Add chili pepper to a tea of your choice and see what happens. Yes, this is how it's done. Bottoms up. Ah, the pepper sure showed the tea who's boss. It doesn't make it a manly drink, but it sure helps. Thank you for helping me, Builder. You made my mind stronger today.
See you.
You're kind of a charmer, aren't you? Think you could help me out with something? I just saw Toby and Jack have a heated argument over a kickball game. Toby pushed Jack and called him names, then Jack ran off crying. It's not the first time, either. I want to round him up and teach him a lesson. So, what do you say? Can you go find Jack while I find Toby? Jack went towards Papa Bear's house. I doubt he made it too far. Great! Bring him back here. I need to teach him how to deal with bullies.
Thank you.